Hey, what's going on guys, it's Keda here. And after enjoying your Coke, you left up with this empty Coke can from which we are going to make this Bluetooth speaker. So first, empty up your Coke can, then get these two speakers. You'll also need this Bluetooth, or you can use this stereo Bluetooth headset. And the guts of this amplifier is this little amplifier chip, PAM8403. You will also need this 18650 battery holder, a power bank to power it up. Okay friends, so start by cutting the sides of your Coke can. Now I'm using the Dremel tool. And after that, you'll end up with the perfect holes to fit your speakers in it. Now mine are 50mm drivers. Then connect 3.5mm jack to your audio amplifier and 5V and output lines. Now take this power bank and remove the circuit from it and connect this circuit to 18650 battery holder. And the rest of the wiring is pretty simple. You have to connect these two speakers directly to your audio amplifier. Then this audio jack directly goes to the Bluetooth, and the power of the Bluetooth and our audio amplifier is connected through a switch to our power bank circuit. So when we push the button, our Bluetooth and amplifier will turn on. This USB output can be used to charge your cell phones, and this micro USB input will be used to charge your speaker. Now cover the exposed soldering connection with hot glue, and again with the help of your Dremel tool, make a square cutout to fit your USB input and output connectors. Now slide out the right channel speaker wire through the Coke can and solder these wires to your right channel speaker. And after that, cover up the terminals with the hot glue. Okay guys, so we are almost there to listen the music from the speaker. But first, we have to connect these speakers perfectly in there. So we are going to use hot glue. And to connect these USB connectors, I'm sticking this tape over it and putting the hot glue from the back side, so they will be fixed nicely there. Okay guys, our Coke can speaker is ready to use now. All the Coke fans, please hit that like button. Let's enjoy some tunes now. Speaker produces surprising amount of bass compared to its size. The right and the left channel creates a very nice surround sound effect. Okay guys, so hope you enjoyed this Coke can build. Please hit that like button below, share this video with your friends and check out my other videos like this. And as always, thanks for watching guys. Peace, goodbye.